Let's get out of here. Dead air. Oh my gosh. What quest am I on? I am on this quest. No. Yeah. Find medicine in the Super Duper Mart. Yep. Survival guide. I guess we could return to Mara. Although, did I not find the medical stuff? Does the buff out count? I hope so, because I don't want to go back and find more. You know, let's give it another once over. Actually, forgot about these. Cash registers. Full of money. Could have missed out on this cold or warm soft cash. Yeah, I didn't even go over here. On the counter near the fridge. Okay. Near the fridge, huh? The fridge over there? You say that area, but I'm way ahead of here. Sorry about the lag. It's gonna be annoying, I'm sure. Please forgive me. You know, I'm gonna give it once over, just to make sure. I don't want to miss anything. Cause I'm not coming back. Oh, I didn't even kill you. Is it killing time? Really? Is that what it is? Oh, you were right. Oh my gosh. Wow. That's how you do it, folks. If you get in an argument, remember violence is always the answer. Especially when you've got a gun and they don't. Yeah, make a couple. Yeah, Yeah. That's what I needed. I'll take that, I'll take that, I'll take that. Grenade box. Yes. Yep. Oh my goodness. And I almost missed all this. Gotta level up that lockpick. Alright, let's get in here. Where's the door? Is this it? Boop! Or I could have done that. But I'm smart. Knife? I don't do knife. Darts? Sure. Why not? Wonder glue? Nah. Scrap metal. I just really gotta have that scrap metal. Braxo? Sure. Metal box. Nope. Yeah, okay. Wait, what's up there? Whiskey bottle. No, you know, I don't think that ranks too high on the priority list here. Metal box, what's in you? Nothing. Pilot light? Sure. Oh, no, I see what I want. Right here. Pharmacy supplies. Yes. Yes, please. Medical brace? I feel like that's gonna come in handy. Yeah. I'm gonna take that. And all these. Automated maintenance. What do we got? 1 out of 5 virus, huh? So I think the S. Yep, the S is what I want. Bones? No. Aww. Alright, well, I guess I'm not that good. Ammo! Oh my goodness. Oh, yes! Quantum. Yep. Oh my goodness. Game over. And you. Nothing. Just what I expected. Oh, I could have unlocked you. Oh, right away. Yep. How did I miss that? Vacuum cleaner. The most essential of survival gear. Vision battery? Sure. Why not? Not gonna take the beer. Alright, I think we're good. We're good officially. I'm out. Where'd you come from? You still spawning or something? Oh, and you're dead. Oh, the mire lurks. I can't. Ow. Excuse me. That was rude. So I guess they spawn. No, not you. Looking at you. Oh, you're so dead. Come on.
Hey, everybody. This is Three Dogs. Really
devoted. Jeez, oh my gosh. Oh. Did that hurt? I'm sorry, did that hurt? Did that tickle?
Today's episode, Escape from Paradise Falls.
Alright, where are we at here?
I could disarm this slaver junk with my eyes closed.
I was getting shot. Oh, there we go, red dot.
Stand still.
Oh, you think you're tough.
You magnificent bastard. You did it. Don't take me yet, boss. We still need to get out of here. Let's go.
Oh no. Wait. I got this.
We're the only chance she's got. Come on.
No sweat.
Always with the dames.
So
all right. She's locked in there.
I'm crippled. My head is crippled.
First, we need to remove that guard. Allow me.
I'll use one. And you're dead. Okay, good.
Now the door.
And you're dead.
Okay, lady, you're rescued. Now let's get
assault
out.
Assault rifle.
What?
Yes.
Boss, it's empty. Hands up, chumps. Nobody escapes from Paradise Falls.
All right, we need to get out of here.
Now let's move back to the pen, nice and slow.
Need to get out.
Drop the steel, you slaver scumbag. You boys all right?
Let's get a better weapon out here. Because I know I've got better weapons.
Wait a minute. We do the rescuing around here.
Let's go with the hunting rifle. Actually, let's go ahead and repair this stuff.
Penelope Chase, fortune hunter. You can buy me.
No use having it be all crippled for nothing. Alright, hunting rifle. Yes, sir. Yizu. Where am I going? Well, that's all the way over there.
Be sure and tune in next time for another
let's go back to Megaton.
Me,
yep.
Daring Dashwood and my stalwart ghoul man.
Give them back what they wanted. I'm sure they'd appreciate it.
And now some music.
By the way, guys, welcome to the stream. You know, I don't stream too often, but finally got an Xbox One, so got some quality capture. It's about time. I'm detected. No way. Yeah, it's bringing back memories for me too, Dark Knight. For sure. It's been a long time since I played, and you can probably tell. Because if it looks like I don't know what I'm doing, because I don't. So, this guy's gonna give me a quest. Now I remember. Alright, what we got? Hello? Get out of bed. Walter, what are you doing?
What are you looking at? What do you need?
What do you need? Let's see. You need some help? I think the answer is yes. I will fix the pipes. Have no fear, Walter. I'm your man. I'm also the man, so, yeah. Watch yourself. Now, I don't remember where Moriarty's is. And I don't really want to go look up the menu. That's the men's restroom. I'll go there later. This is it, yep. Moriarty's Saloon. Honestly, yeah, it probably has. Graphically. I mean, even if it didn't, people would still play it.
No luck finding dear old dad.
Oh, I'm not supposed to talk to you. I don't need to talk to you. I need the person who needs the medical stuff. Where are they? You didn't need me. Where is everybody? Ay, ay, ay. Actually, I think it's quicker to go this way. No. I gotta talk to Lucy, I think? I don't know where she is. You know what? Let's be smart about this. Where's Lucy's house? Lucy. Wow, I was so close. Am I standing on her house? What's that noise on the roof? That's just that weird guy. This is it, right? open up. Is there a front door? Well, then where's Lucy? Do I have to Xbox Livestream to Twitch? Yes. Yes, you have to have Xbox Live. I'm quite confident you do. So, where'd everybody go? People wanted me to do stuff, now they're gone. Oh, yeah, they're gonna want me in here. Yeah, you gotta have Xbox Live, I believe. If you don't have Xbox Live, you should probably just get around to it anyway. Hello.
I'm Doc Church, and I run this clinic.
Oh, good
now,
for you, Doc.
Before you go asking me for help, you
hello,
know
Pink
rules.
Pig.
Rule
54.
One, don't bother me.
54.
If you do bother
oh
me,
my gosh.
You better be
45,
damn near
47.
Dead. I'm busy
welcome
enough taking
stream.
Care of people I actually like. Follow my rule. I'll keep you patched up.
I mean, honestly, you could try. I don't know for sure. I mean, I'm sure to even use Twitch, you gotta have Xbox Live. I'm hurt. I need help. Not really. I can handle it. Do you need any help? I mean, I would love to do something.
All right, look. I'm only telling you this because you... Leo Stahl. That boy got himself
oh,
a problem.
All right. See you, man.
Night. I've caught him in here 2 to 3 times
peace.
Trying to steal what I keep around for
thanks
anesthetic.
Thanks for coming out to the streamy stream.
Family knows it. He goes up to the
make sure to follow if you like Fallout. I'll
high.
Be streaming more of this later this weekend, probably.
I can't reach him. Maybe you can.
Maybe I can. Sure.
Yeah.
I'll do it. It's a deal. Okay, so where is everyone? There you are. Hey, come here. I'm gonna talk to you.
So, what'll it...
just kidding. I don't need to talk to you. Where's Lucy?
Yay, your suffering shall exist no longer.
Ah, shut your face. I don't need to talk to you. I do need to fix those leaks, though.